Police arrest a man they say made disturbing suggestions to a pair of young girls. Tyrone Hunter faces two counts of importuning. Forest Park police say that he approached both a 12-year-old girl and a 13-year-old girl this weekend and offered them money for sexual activity. Today, a judge set bond for Hunter at $50,000.